this. I didn't sleep on the plane again at all.
I feel great, actually. I slept 8 hours. No, I'm just kidding. I'm excited. I'm tired, though. It's a little humid here. I like it. We are in Sao Paulo, Brazil, and we play tomorrow. I got a press conference tonight for about an hour, hour and a half, until like 9 to like 10:30 at night. So tired of fighting. You're the only one I can run to. When I put up the walls, you break through. I can make it through no matter what. If I just let go, you're the only one I can trust in. When everything around me is falling, I can make it through no matter what. You're the only one I need to run to.
Sao Paulo. This is a statue of declaring the independence of Brazil from Portugal, right? Am I correct?
Yes.
Thank you.
That was good.
History lesson for you guys today. And this is, I love this kind of stuff. We actually asked to come to museums and different parts to find out the history more. Because I love Brazil and I want to know more about Brazil and the people. And I love, like, first of all, I love all the posts from Facebook and Twitter, you guys, everywhere in Brazil, Sao Paulo, all these places that we're going. It's been amazing, and just keep doing it. We're gonna come as much as we can, maybe once a year, I don't know, we'll see. But we're gonna keep coming back in different cities. We're hearing people from different cities saying, come to my city. So we're making it happen, because I feel really led more and more to come down to Brazil. And I love you guys, so excited for what guys are gonna do. Peace.
Dude, Mark shaved his head this morning and seriously, everybody thought it was you.
I'm sorry for the trouble.
No, don't trouble.
No, I feel bad.
No, I don't feel bad.
I'm forgotten.
I'm we're only the key player.
Everybody,
I caught up on my Brazilian television.
It's Mark's fault. He buzzed his head and he looked just like you.
Sorry.
Yeah, don't be sorry.
It's totally my fault.
I'm sorry that I did good.
It's all
your fault.
See, look. Turn around.
What's up, twins?
Turn around.
Twins,
turn around. And bend down a little bit. See?
Ah,
it's easy.
I didn't know who was who.
We were actually all playing Temple Run.
Yeah, we were. Nobody was really paying attention to anybody. I can make it through no matter what. You're the only one I need to run to.
Belo Horizonte.
Horizonte.
Belo Horizonte.
That's pretty good.
Ooh, that was nice one.
Last night was incredible in Sao Paulo. We're all tired though. My eyes getting like infected or something. Hurts really bad. But I feel alright. Tired. I'm excited. It's gonna be an amazing night. First time in Belo Horizonte, and go to Gioania tomorrow. So let's do this.
He's asked if he's missing anything in this. Is anything missing?
Looks right to me.
Yeah, it looks hard, doesn't it? Jeremy can't do it.
Seriously?
Look at this.
For this, so I'm really excited, but it's crazy. It's literally all day. We got up at like 8 to fly here, and then we're not playing until like 10:30 at night. So I'm like, I'm all pumped up all day, and I'm like, it's 9:30. I can do it. I can do it. No, it's gonna be amazing. I'm pumped. Belo Horizonte.
Belo Horizonte. Belo Horizonte.
Memorize all of them?
Same feeling I had of the Holy Spirit moving, I could tell it was moving. And I saw evidence of just like people weeping, just God's moving. And I think that's why even it was like that charge, go, you're called, you know, go out in your land, your country, your city, and proclaim the truth. And so that was last night, that was my thing.
Awesome.
That's right.
Basically, when I came out here,
all to here
was up to knee height or above.
And that car there, it actually was the water came down so quickly, it took control of the car lost control, then firemen had to go and actually rescue the guy in the car. And that all happened just before Jeremy Camp's up.
Sir.